The great white shark's scientific name means something like sharp-toothed pointed shark. For this reason, these fish are also known as white pointers in some parts of their range.
Great white sharks get the moniker great because of their size. They're some of the largest sharks alive today. Even their babies are huge. White shark pups can reach upwards of 5 feet long when they're born.
White shark pups reach this large size by eating unfertilized eggs inside the mother's uterus during their development. What's more, they also eat their own teeth. It's thought the babies do this to help recycle calcium while in the mother's womb.
White sharks are considered social animals and even have methods to communicate with one another. If two individuals are tracking the same prey, they may slap the surface of the water with their tail to let the other know they're hunting there.
Great white sharks are feared for their ferocious bite. However, they aren't believed to enjoy the taste of humans. Instead, they hunt fatty aquatic mammals, such as seals. In fact, in some cases, the sharks selectively eat only the blubber of whale carcasses and leave the muscle behind.
A fatty diet means these sharks are themselves fatty as well. This, in turn, is believed to be one of the reasons killer whales target these sharks as prey. White sharks have a fatty liver, which entices the orcas, who can overpower a great white in certain circumstances.
Some further evidence that great whites prefer fatty meals include the observation that they often reject marine birds and otters from their diet. These fish may grab something to get a taste, but then let go when they realize it's not something they want to eat. Seabirds and otters are found with white shark injuries, but not as frequently in the fish's stomach contents.
A large meal can take a great white a long
way.
These sharks can go upwards of a month between big meals, giving them just enough time to migrate between feeding grounds. For example, as seals leave California shores in spring and summer, the sharks head west, traveling around 1,500 miles in the span of 3 weeks.
Most folks know that great whites are powerful swimmers, capable of breaching the water surface while feeding. But did you know they can also swim upside down? On rare occasions, these fish swim belly up as they approach potential prey.
White sharks don't just have killer whales and other large sharks to watch out for. These predators suffer from parasites, which they may try to remove by breaching. They are also at risk of extinction due to frequent entanglement in fishing gear and purposeful poaching by humans seeking their jaws, fins, and flesh.
You've also probably heard that great white sharks eat dolphins, can produce their own body heat, and give birth to live young. But if you weren't aware of these facts, you can learn all about them and more in our full Great White Shark episode. There's a card on screen you can click right now. Go ahead, click it. There's lots to learn. And thanks for watching Animal Fact Files.